noble intentions, and we risk all that is pure. We are only as great as